So welcome back, and with Apex Aurajin, we're going to take a look at the Jupiter.
This is going to be fantastic. I wish I could see the look on your face when you see this thing.
Oh, I should have had the webcam plugged into this one.
Yep. Hi, Apex Aurajin here.
Nice.
And I think it's upside down.
Yeah, it is.
I do that a lot.
It's upside down?
No, I was. I do that a lot.
I'll correct it.
Oh no, it's rolling!
This thing is a lot more maneuverable than it should be. Hold on, I'll play cricket with Raven.
Just getting a look at her. It's a beast. Uh oh. What was he moving?
No, I just swung the battle star around and slapped him.
Oh! I missed the collision.
Oh. See, it's not quite.
It's absolutely yet. Beautiful, man. Absolutely, yeah, huge as well. What's the max length?
It's 663. I've still got more details put on it, and it should go up to about 666. But yeah, I just figured it was in a presentable state so I could show the people on the server it.
It's a work of beauty, man.
Also, I want to show Zero because he'd probably go insane at the amount of turrets. If you want, I can turn the turrets on and initiate a wave.
Yeah, do it. I want to see this.
So you can see all the missiles flying.
Yep.
Okay, I'm going to turn the turrets on.
Cloaking
and
up.
Initiate a wave.
Trying to cloak even. Cloaking's not working. Never mind, just do it.
Is the generator not connected to it?
Yeah, I'm in god mode. I don't know why.
Just watch for the missiles.
Oh god, pirates.
Come on, pirates.
Defend me, Jupiter.
I know you're on. Damn it. There,
Are they just flying away?
I don't know.
Looks like they're running.
Something's not right here. The turret should be blowing into bits.
Pirates. They're just flying into you, like.
Oh.
Are my turrets moving?
No. The pirates seem to be flying towards you. And they all collide with you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
What's
and then they
man?
Go back to where they were. Hang on
come
a sec.
On, turrets. Do your thing.
They're not doing anything. We seem to be stuck in Groundhog 5 seconds.
Bloody hell.
But we're not, because you're moving fine. It's just the pirates. What are they doing?
Where are they?
There they are. Oh, guns.
Die.
That's interesting. They seem to be able to teleport back in time a few seconds.
Are they not taking damage?
I'm gonna get closer.
Check if it's crashed or something.
Yeah. Well, it can't have done because its pings are updating and he's still moving.
That's weird.
A missile lock broke.
They're not ascents. What are they?
They are custom.
I can see you buzzing.
We have custom pirates. It's something we don't go on about, but it's. Yeah. Whoa!
BBs didn't fire, apparently.
Yeah, I think we've got some issues.
What's going on here?
I might just quickly give it a bit of a restart because people were complaining in the chat. So hang on a sec.
Is it taking damage?
It's visually taking damage, but then it warps back in time and hasn't taken any.
Oh god, I can hear the explosions.
So, we're back, and we're looking at the Jupiter with Apex Aurajin. So, let's see these turrets work, hopefully.
You're into god mode.
Oh, I'm in god mode.
Okay, hopefully this one will work. Oh god, it's looking to the sun. Come on, turrets, there we go.
Beautiful, now it's working. Not yet, no.
Oh, I can see them going everywhere. Oh, that's weird.
Uh-oh.
Damn it, damn it, damn it.
I think we broke it again. Oh no, wait, it's working
well,
again.
Well, you can see there's a few blast holes.
I see missiles.
Yay.
Not many, but I see them. Three.
There we go.
Oh wait, there's some more.
Well, even though you saw three, there was actually 36 launched.
36?
I'm not doing anything, I'm just sitting here.
Oh wow, it's an AFK boat. Oh!
Well, now that's sort of time to finish off the turrets.
Whoa! I'm getting... Whoa! Okay, so that's three.
460,000 EPS.
Yo. That's crazy. Well, fair play, mate. Sun too strong.
Still launching everywhere.
Please nerf sun. Too bright.
Yeah, it's an AFK boat.
Okay, well, you've chunked everything here, mate.
Yep. You wanna do the 100 dice test?
I don't know, mate. I think I can wait to see it on your channel. We'll link it in.
You need what's on my computer and pay the price for it.
Well, just because it seems to look better from client side sometimes, you know?
Yeah, there won't be any lag if I do it on single player.
Yeah.
So yeah, like I said, it's still in development. I've got some minor detail left to do. Like, you know, my classic wires and all that.
Yeah.
But, I mean, the state it's in now, the whole point was to see how much detail I could put into it without the use of too many wires, just sort of, like, differences in colour. To give it sort of a minimalist kind of look at first,
yeah.
And then sort of just stuff it full of wires and coils and little off-board thrusters,
yeah.
Maneuvering thrusters.
It's really nice.
Yeah, thanks. This is the culmination of 6 months of shipbuilding. Everything
worth.
I've learned about Starmade has come together to make this monster. The turrets are getting paranoid about that one thing over there that's still alive, so I'll have to take it out. Oop. There we go. And the turrets are happy now.
That's really nice. It's quite inspiring, mate. I haven't built anything big for a while.
This is the biggest thing I've ever built or even thought about building. Has a mass of 345,000. Power regen of 10 million. Power storage of 1 billion. Thrust of 360,000. And 12 million shields.
Nice.
Yep.
And it's quite sexy, actually.
Yeah, I think so too.
Considering.
It's got my brand everywhere.
Considering it's made of cubes, damn.
Yeah, for something that's made of cubes, I like to think I've done a pretty good job with this.
Oh, certainly. Well, I can't wait to see the next stage in its development, and yeah, thanks for bringing it along to me. I'm also going to throw a link into GamerGeek4000's channel. I think he did a video on it as well.
He did a video on this, and it was probably amazing. I don't know, I haven't seen it yet.
So I'm going to make sure that gets done, and obviously a link to your channel as always. And yeah,
thanks very much.
And thanks for watching. I'll see you all next time.
Ship.
Hey, anytime,
bye.
Man. See ya.
Bye.